A technique that's often used in the chocolate industry is dipping or enrobing. What does that mean? It's quite simple, really. Fillings are covered with chocolate coating or simply dipped into the chocolate. Enrobing is the ideal technique for more solid fillings that are not that liquid and which you can cut. What makes a perfect enrobed praline? Well, here are some examples. The first thing we notice is the gloss. We need to have a good satiny sheen. The overall color should also be good. The bottom and the edges need to be smooth. The filling shouldn't be visible. We expect a fine foot, no tapering chocolate. I'll now cut the praline in two so we can take a closer look at the inside and the edges. The density of the coating shell should be even, so you enjoy biting into the praline. First you have the crunch, and then you taste the softer filling. You can finish enrobed pralines in different ways. Here are a number of examples. A simple technique is that of the fork. Simply tap the liquid chocolate with a fork. Another simple and frequently used method is that of the line technique. Just spray some lines across the praline with a mini pastry bag. Silk screen transfers, very popular, used frequently, very modern. You can print anything on chocolate, such as a logo, with this technique. Another frequently used technique is that of the relief transfer. And the list goes on. The possibilities are, in fact, unlimited. Enrobing is thus the ideal technique to show how creative you are.